Church, often when we struggle with the promises of God,
教会常常当我们在神的应许上挣扎的时候
we are tempted to help God out with our own resources,
我们的诱惑呢，想要用自己的一个方式来帮助上帝
with our own cleverness,
用我们自己的一个聪明
and the result usually will end in disaster.
但这个最后的结果常常都是大灾难
So what should we do?
那我们该怎么办呢
What should we do when God's promises are delayed?
上帝的应许迟延的时候，我们该怎么办呢
Or worse still.It has now become a disaster.
或是更糟的是变成大灾难，我们该怎么办呢
？Look at Genesis 17.
你看创世记十七章。
In verse 1, it says, Abram was 99 years old. The Lord appeared to Abram and said to him, I am Almighty God, El Shaddai. Walk before me and be blameless, and I will make my covenant between me and you.And will multiply you exceedingly.
创世记十七章一到二节，亚伯兰年九十九岁的时候，耶和华向他显现，对他说：“我是全能的神，就是以利沙代。你当在我面前做完全人，我就与你立约，使你的后裔极其繁多。”
Notice that the author reminded us, 99 years old.
这作者特别提醒我们呢，他已经九十九岁了。
He wants to emphasize that time.Has run out and there is no more hope.
他想要特别强调说呢，已经没时间，没有希望了。
You see, Sarah and Abram were past childbearing age.
你看到亚伯兰跟撒来呢，已经错过这个生儿育女的一个时间了。
It is now impossible to see any fulfillment of God's promise.
现在已经不可能看到上帝应许的实现了。
But look at verse 3. Then Abram fell on his face, and God talked with him, saying, "As for me."Behold, my covenant is with you, and you shall be a father of many nations.
但你看第三节，亚伯兰俯伏在地，神又对他说：“至于我，我与你立约，你要做多国的父。”
Notice what God said. God said, "As for me."
这英文圣经特别提到说，上帝说：“至于我。”
That means as far as I'm concerned.
就是呢，对于我而言。
As for my part.
在我那边的责任。
I will fulfill my covenant with you.
我必定要履行我与你所立的约。
Because I'm a God who doesn't change.
因为我是不改变的上帝。
I'm independent of the conditions and the circumstances that you're in.
我独立于你所活在的一个情况跟环境里面。
I am infinite.
我是无限的
Perfect
完美的
Unchanging
我是不变的
This is who God is
这就是上帝
And nothing can change him
没有什么可以改变他
As for me
至于我
And notice Abraham fell on his face
亚伯兰他俯伏在地
You see previously Abraham would argue with God concerning his promise
你看到之前呢关于这个应许呢亚伯兰会跟上帝来辩论
He said I'm childless so let the heirMy heir will be from Eliezer of Damascus.
他跟上帝辩论说：“我没有儿子啊，所以我的后裔呢，就是那大马色人以利以谢。”
He said, "I have no offspring, so let my heir be from Hagar, the maidservant."
因为我没有儿子啊，所以我的后裔呢是来自我的仆女夏甲。
But now, notice Abram. No, notice previously Abram was trying to fit God into his natural condition.
所以之前的亚伯兰是把上帝呢挤塞进他的一个自然环境里面。
But now Abram fell on his face and he surrendered.
但现在呢，亚伯兰是俯伏在地，他降服了。
He surrendered to El Shaddai.
他降服于以利沙代。
Oh church, you got to have a revelation of who El Shaddai is.
教会你必须得到启示，知道以利以谢到底是谁。